In the given question, we have to write the formula of the given compound and then write the number of atoms in the formula. So